but my street performer name and the nickname that my girlfriend gives me. Because I'm really fast, I'm like a good runner. But I am a street performer, always have been, born and bred, ever since the days in India, snake charming. street performing though these days in 2022, is a little bit like street food. You know, like it used to be on the street and very, very cheap. These days you pay 10 euros for a 6-minute bite-sized portion indoors. Thanks for being here again. Guys, different rules. Weirdly different rules being inside, different restrictions, different things going on. Like obviously there's this whole pandemic going on, right? So guys, look, if you don't want to wear your mask on your face, that's fine, but just make sure you wear it on your elbow. Yeah. Okay, look, if you, yeah, exactly. So if you need to cough or sneeze, okay, totally fine, but make sure you do it into your elbow, okay? Now, if you need to say hello to a friend, I don't know, greet somebody, make sure you touch elbows, okay? And look, if you go to the bathroom at any stage, wash your elbows. Oh my god, so disgusting. So, guys, I'm going to do some death-defying fire manipulation for you. Ooh. Ah. You got a slight static electricity. Stop. You got it right. This is what they call the yo-yo. Ooh.
You go all the way around. Oh, wow.
This is juggler's tennis. Feels more like volleyball. Or someone that's really incredibly bad at tennis. That was a very deliberate drop. Actually, wrong t-shirt, certainly fine, come on up here. So guys, give it up for this guy. This is what you're doing. So I'm going to go hard. You're going to pull your t-shirt out like this. And guys, you're going to go on some track. It's called the trampoline. Okay, here we go. You ready? Well, something.